first two beats. I got to remember the first two beats. First two beats, I have to be here so I can encourage her to turn passes. So you got to get the second one. There you go. Now, this is okay. This will work. We're a little close to each other, but it'll work. She's still here. What won't work well is this. Got two beats. Go ahead. This is already shot. There's no chance of her turning because my two decided to go the other way. I have to be the leader, which means I'm going to stay in front. Right? Now, what's her job? Go through. So as she's going through, man, I'll manipulate the situation. It's not my job to pull her over there. Right? It's her job to go from point A to point B. I just see that she gets there. Then we'll meet the others. Hey, nice to go. Yes? So girls, straight line it and triple step. Yeah? Gentlemen, here's some tips for you. Which will rotation and weight changes don't happen at the same time. So when she walks one, two, I want you to kind of manipulate this time-wise. I want you to turn her at like 2:30. Don't let her get to her right foot and then try to turn her. Try to time it perfectly to where you turn her, go ahead, keep going, right before she hits that foot. Up, three and four. And this works with every single thing. Like cha-cha is your biggest one. One, up, two. So I want you to go one, two, up, three and four, right? And she's a woman, you're not gonna hurt her, right? She's resilient, turn her. Ready? Let's try it. Mm-hmm. Put the girls on the mirror side. We're going to practice just that underarm turn. Because we've got nothing else to do. We've got another sugar push. Well, actually, we'll change it. We'll just do two more passes. Right? But we're not doing anything crazy. It's going to look crazy. But we're just doing two more passes. So walk. One, two. One, two. Uh-huh. You're out of her way. Because if you're standing in the track, she definitely won't want to turn. Yes? Now, as she goes to her right foot for three, turn, go. Up, three and four. Anchor, five and six. Yes? One more time towards the mirror, and then we're going to practice the girls' turn without the guys for a second. Walk. One, two. Hold on. Gentlemen, make sure you're on her left side. Yes? Now, hands across the tracks. Good. Yeah? Don't put it in front of her face just yet. Ladies, look forward at the mirror. Yes? Look forward at the mirror. Pick your right foot up off the floor. Uh-huh. See, that whole row of you just leans forward. Girls, do this for me. Stay there. You don't have to move. You're in this position right now. I want you to go. And breathe in. Big. Breathe in. And when it turns you, I want you to let all the air out really fast. Let all the air out just before you turn. Ready? As if you were going to go underwater. So walk. One, two. Lays your forward on your left foot. Breathe in. Go. Three and four. Five and six.
Turn in. Turn facing here.
Now, this feels kind of weird for you. It feels great for her because she's going to run past you like she has been doing all night. It's not going to make a world of difference to her. However, it's going to hurt your left arm if we don't do something different. Right? So, drop the girl's hands just for a second. Gentlemen, you should see yourselves in the mirror. Now, do this. Ready? I'm not kidding. Do this. Take a muscle of the left arm. Go like this. No. So you can see yourself. And then I want you to drop the left hand on your shoulder. That's what you're going to do. You don't have to make the smooching noise. But you are, in fact, going to make a gun show. Put it underneath your chin and let her run behind you. It'll look something like this. One, two, three, and four, five, and six. Do you see that? There was absolutely no turn. Ladies, you did nothing except the left side pass. You did the same thing you've been doing all night. Yeah? Guys, if you want to get technical, on four, block her so she can't see herself in the mirror. Right? You don't want to be here still looking at your arms. Get back in the way. Yes? So here we go. Let's do this. Ladies, on three and four, you're doing the same thing you've been doing all night. Running right past you. Ready? Walk. One, two. One, two. Whoa, guys. Check out the guns. Yes? Ladies, run past. Go. Three and four. Slide down. Five and six. Cool. And you notice if you put absolutely no turn in there, it wasn't too bad, right? Now it's going to be bad. Ladies, you're doing nothing except another pass. Gentlemen, you're about to do what they call a scrolling action. Yes, those of you that dance tango and stuff like this, it's the same rotation. Her right hand just slid down into your right hand.
Yeah.
You okay with it? All right, good. Now, gentlemen, again, we've got to play with the mirror. We're going to get out of the way yet again and face the front door. Whoa. One, two, three. Yes? Look at the go of your right shoulder. Can you see the woman passing behind you? Yeah, your right hand is still on her right hand. What I want you to do is kind of fold that elbow so you put yourself in like an arrest position, or what they call a hammer lock. Yes? Now, you cannot see her face. Of course, if you go back this way, you'll find her really easily. But this is not day one. We're going over our left shoulder to find the woman. Yes? And as I rotate my body into my own arm, watch what it does to her. Pulls her right down the track. Right? And when she gets slung down the other end, all I'm going to do is drop my right, switch her whole left. Yes? Look over your left shoulder. Oh, yeah, that's it. Yeah. Girls, listen. For practical purposes, whenever a man puts his hand on you, leave it there. And it'll end up in the right place. So when I do this, leave it there. I'll come get it. Yes? I never want to leave her with nothing. I'd always like to be able to feel her somewhere in case somebody walked on the floor, something went terribly wrong, I could stop, I could break, I could do whatever you do. Yes? So, I don't know what we'll call this. We'll just call it the gun show. It's nothing but an old school airbrush move. Right? And then when she gets back over here, this is the scrolling action. I still have to move away to get her moving, and then my turning, just bring her right down the track. Yes? So guys, don't be upset. The girls had to turn me first. You knew it was coming soon earlier. Yeah? Put the girls back on the side. Let's practice those last two. Like everything else, two beats at a time. Two beats at a time. So, gun show. Walk. One, two. One, two. Oh, yeah. Look out through that window. Yeah, you should see her smiling face right over your bulging butt. Yes? Place her on your right shoulder and then drop the hand. Three and four, five and boom. You've got her right hand and your right hand. Perfect. Now, gentlemen, you are going to look for your woman over your left shoulder and keep looking over your left shoulder until you find her smiling face. Ready? Whoa. One, two, three and four, five and
turning.
Super cool. You guys want to try those two back to back without stopping?
Which two?
Just nod so I know you're still on. All right. Here we go. Gun show. Ready? Whoa. One, two, three, and four. Roll. Here we go. One, two. Look over my shoulder. And four. Five, and
there you go.
You can tell the guys that are dancing with the girl they came with because they're not too quick to get over the shoulder. Yeah? Rotate. So that's our third and final piece. Yes? Sewing them all together won't be as easy, but that's our third and final piece. Gentlemen, first six counts, the first half of this, absolutely no turn. Yes? You can see her smiling face through this little window right here. And then once she passes you, it's all good. Yeah? Five, six, gun show. Go. One, two, three, and four. Five, turn left. One, two, three, and four, five, and nice. Back to the beginning. Sugar push. Walk. One, two, three, and four. Left side with a turn. Walk. One, two, three, and four. And second sugar push. Go. One, two, three, and four. And a right side. Pass. One, two, three, and four. Gun show. Here we go. One, two, three, and four. Scroll to the left. One, two, find her face. Woohoo! Rotate. We're there, dudes. We're there. All right, so, ladies, quick recap. Stay in your spot. Makes it easy. Gentlemen, your job is to dodge the train. Get out of the way. Get to safety. Turn or no turn. Your job is to get out of the way. She's on a mission. Yeah? Don't mess it up for her. All right, here we go. Sugar push, left side of the pass. Sugar push, right side. By the way, guys, you're starting to get right. I'm impressed. Then the head loop and the scroll. All right, good luck. Here we go. Five, six, sugar push. Knock it out. One, two, three, and four. Left side with a turn. Walk. One, two, three, and four. Sugar push. Here we go. And one, two, three, and four. Right side. Pass. One, two, three, and four. With the gun show. Go. One, two, three, and four, and a stroll. Here we go. One, two, three, and four. Nice. Even though the guys are going to skip some pieces, you're all right. You're rotating.
We'll never
Yeah, I think it's the 70s, that's fine.